Was
it?
Yeah, when you see why it's okay to believe in
it. There's the wheel.
What? Oh, why is that wheel there?
And a sock. Yeah, it's gone. probably part of the original pathway down there. It's all falling apart. Size of some of these old growth over there where they cut down. More of it down here, the old path. Another one, big one back there. Maka maka. Yeah. Maka maka. The old path. Thank you. What? It's the old road. It's down there.
I'm out of it.
Just fell apart.
Yeah. It should be still there, so I don't have to be dumbass real. And that car was from the road we just left there?
Yeah, I don't think it was a car. It was like a part of a trailer or something. See, that tree's been hit by lightning, eh?
Uh-huh.
That old one?
Uh-huh.
Old cedar?
Yeah.
Some really big ones. Look at that one here. And they cut that one up. And then that one up top.
Well, that's where they put their feet and then cut it down.
Yeah, and they push a piece of wood in there and they stand on it and then they cut it.
Mm-hmm.
Weird, eh?
Is that redwoods in Canada?
There's another one cut there too. Looks like lightning.
Yeah, that really sharp end. We should get going because why is probably waiting.
How far down that road does it go?
Far. From there? Well, I'm guessing trees grew and it just made the road all.
Yeah, it's old.
Look at all the wood that just collapsed down there. Nothing. Look, this is so much open space. Like, it's so beautiful. Only right here.
What?
Right here. You can see the road.
Yeah.
All on there. The earth is just eating the wood. Not anywhere, right? Or just dissolving into the ground. The wood just snapping. Bumps that go up and down. Why didn't they just go through it?
What's that?
And I went all the way up there.
You know it, bro. Coach, bro.